my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a hair review for you guys, and this is going to be on the hair that I have in my head right now. This is the Wow African. It's a virgin Brazilian full lace wig. It is the retro loose curls, although these curls are not loose. These are really big curls, so I'm trying to figure out why they call it loose curls. When I first got this wig, it did not look like this, and I forgot to film a clip of it when I took the hair out of the box, but I will insert a picture somewhere over here so you guys can see what the hair comes to you like if you were to order this wig. It is just like a spiral curl, nothing fantabulous, nothing spectacular, but when you comb the curls out, they do this, okay? And I didn't notice that the hair would be like this until I actually washed it. I co-washed the hair last night. The curls fell to like a really, really pretty like deep wave, and then I let it dry overnight, and after it drying overnight, it ended up looking like this. So this is actually completely different than what you would see in the picture. I was originally going to do a video showing you guys how to work with the Fumi bundles, and if you don't know what Fumi is, it's like, I guess, a type of hair. I saw my girl Raven do a video with the Fumi bundles, and she made a wig with it. I did not want to make a wig. I wanted a wig already made. So they told me that this was the closest thing to it. So they sent me this, but this is like way different than what I thought it was going to be. This actually looks a lot like a wig that I've done a video on previously, from another hair company. The only difference between this wig and that wig is that that wig is not virgin hair. So this is virgin hair, and you can tell the difference. You can definitely tell the difference because this hair is a lot softer and it is easier to manage. Like when I was washing it, I didn't experience any tangling, any shedding. You can run your fingers through the hair. I mean, well, I'm trying not to run my fingers through it because it's making it like way bigger than it's supposed to be. One of the nicest hair, curly hair textures I've ever felt before. So I'm gonna put all of the information that you need about this hair in the description box. You guys can make sure to check that out if you want more in-depth details about the hair. But basically, it's just a regular glueless lace wig, and I will show you guys how I put it on, how I cut the lace off and put it on my head. It's really, really simple. Actually, I didn't really even have to do too much to the part to get it to match my hair. I probably wouldn't wear it out of the house like this. I would probably do a side part because I'm a side part gal myself. You guys know I love my deep side part. So I would probably definitely move the part over like that or something. But the way that I washed the hair and everything ended up like this. We'll just leave it like this for now. But you could definitely shift it to whatever side you wanted your side part to be if you wanted to wear a side part. Like I said before in my previous video featuring Wow African hair, their virgin lace wigs are really good. Like, they're amazing. The quality is really great. The hair quality is really, really good. And they fit my head really well. And I really don't have to do anything to the wigs to make them work for me. So that's why I really like Wild African. The 70s are in for the spring. So if you like big 70s Diana Ross curly hair, here you go. I think that's all that I wanted to say for this video. But yeah, I will talk to you guys in my next video, okay? Bye.